bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z Maxa. Drugi rozdział. Jeśli nie oglądałeś pierwszego odcinka, masz tutaj adnotację w lewym górnym rogu, gdzie doprowadzi cię natychmiastowo do pierwszego odcinka. Ale teraz zapraszam do oglądania i wstępu do drugiego rozdziału. These were the kind of people who went to nightclubs in helicopters. Fabiana had brought her sister along, presumably so she could show off just how rich and empty her life was. And boy, was she about to learn the meaning of rich and empty.
Max! Max! I was speaking to you!
Sorry, what was that?
Oh, I was saying we get into a lot of scrapes, man.
Well, we're still here.
Hey!
Thanks to you, Max! I owe you my life.
Boom.
It wasn't just him, huh, baby?
Oh, yes, Marcel. I'm sure you did a lot to save everyone. You were probably worried about getting blood on your stash.
Very funny.
Thank you, Max. I don't know what I would do without my sister.
Spend even more time doing something useful. You know she works in the favela.
She's the good sister.
Oh, shut up.
What did you hear, Faba? More bodies turned up, more people went missing. Well, it's horrifying.
Did someone say Buzz-Q?
Hey.
I'm just kidding, but it is a cool town, man. Hey, here we are. Saúde!
Saúde!
I love this view. It's a real chill place to hang, you know? Do a little business, have some fun. I need it too. I've been working far too hard. Like a whore during Fleechy Weeky, as my roommate used to say. You like that, Max?
That's pretty funny.
Fabiana, I'm glad you are still with us. Come, I heard what happened. I've missed you. I would have called,
okay.
But you know how it is. Didn't want it to bother you.
Okay.
Hey, Marcel, I think I might have an interesting investment for your brother.
Well, call him up, homie.
I haven't seen him for a while. Last week was Fashion Week. My God, Egypt, but so beautiful. You know Anastasia?
Oh, yeah, I know Anna.
This kind of place made me want to puke. I needed a real drink to deal with the electronic music and the robotic people.
Fucking monkey from a fucking slum. He acts cool with me.
What's that?
Nothing. Say, Max, you're a man of the world. What are you fucking doing, man?
About what?
What do you do about life?
Look at me, I'm standing in a nightclub. Listening to music I can't stand. I'm 5,000 miles from home. I'm armed and I'm drinking. You don't want to listen to advice from me, amigo.
Oh, Max, I love you, man. You're fucking real, you know? Oh, shit. People. Fuck them. People get me wrong. I think I love a wrong woman. Oh, excuse me. Fabio! Fabio!
Oh, ah,
my nigga, how are you?
Thank God he had left. A minute more of his drivel and I would have had to put a bullet in him myself. It soon turned out I wasn't the only one.
No okej, okay, jak widzicie już jakaś reakcja tutaj dzieje. No, dziwnego. Jak w tej rodzinie. Jak ta rodzina sobie narobiła tylu wrogów, z tego sobie wiadomo. No i co, szykuje się kolejna akcja. No i slow motion. Dobra. Żeby mnie zabił cywili tutaj. Tam jeszcze jeden. I wykończenie. Kilka kuli damy mu. I będziemy mieć pewność, że posłaliśmy tego drania do piachu. O! Jeszcze! No okej. Ała.
I hadn't seen it coming, but that was no surprise.
Dobra, zbierzmy tutaj sobie amunicję. Rewolwer.
I just hoped I could get to Fabiana and Giovanna in time.
Nie gadajcie, że Fabiana i tego Marcela zawzięli. Are you fucking kidding me? Już tak szybko. Dobra, mamy tutaj Uzi.
I knew if I didn't get to the girls soon, they'd be leaving this place with either a price on their heads. The doors had been chained shut. I didn't need my Portuguese for beginners phrase book to work out what was going on. The guy making the noise was the boss. He was sending them around to cut me off to the other side.
And
sure enough, a few seconds later, I had some company on the dance floor.
Dobra, jedziemy i...
There had to be another way out through the VIP lounge.
To jest,
rich
fool
wiem,
to
love
było tutaj chyba.
Exit.
Chyba nie ma.
Figured this time I'd
o, Uzi weźmy.
Stairs.
Co, mamy dwa? Tak, nie. Czekajcie, wymień sobie tutaj pistolet, który mi strzela chyba. Do mnie! Weź to. Dobra, nie mogę. Nie wiem czemu.
Poor bastard's name was Claudio. I found out later he was a pretty big shot soccer player for the Galatians. Some nearly superstar just back from Europe. The usual. Scored goals, scored girls. The only box he'd be getting into now is the one he'd be leaving in.
No dobra, idziemy na górę. O! Dobra. Aha, okej, jakaś tutaj jest niezniszczalna ściana. Takich motywów trochę nie lubię, że nie mam możliwości zabicia. Dobra, to było dziwny motyw. Nie słuchajcie mnie.
It's not good. Some guys took Giovanna and Fabiana.
What? Jesus, Max. Hey, I'm on my way.
No. Stay in the chopper. We'll need a way out of here. I'll go find the girls.
Got it. They came out there. They went that way into the lounge.
Come here.
Go.
Get up. You can't stay here. I need you to lock this door behind me. Get everybody else out of here.
O, ale oczy jedne są tu pomieszczenia. O cholera. Cywila zabiłem. Dobra, tam jeszcze jeden. FPS-y spadają, czemu? Dobra, zjedźmy go. Leży! O! Prosto w dupę, okej. Nie miał szans. O, ale spadają. Czekajcie, mieliśmy co wskazówkę? O, gdzieś tutaj.
It looked loud and expensive enough to be Fabiana's. Her fashion sense didn't leave a whole lot of room for imagination, let alone food. The girl sure knew how to draw the eye, and maybe that was the problem. But at least I was heading in the right direction.
Diego! Okej, co wzięliśmy? O, leki przysypylowe.
Wow!
Jeden. Dobra, to już teraz zdjętych. To już tutaj koledzy musieli przyjść.
We're still alive, at least. This crew was starting to look a lot like friends of the gatecrashers at last week's party. These guys had some real issues with the Broncos.
Racja.
They were back to finish the job. I figured it was time to start doing mine.
Błota, jak on chodzi. To jest piękne. O kurde, weźmy jeden lek. Ale fajnie, że mam jeszcze 4 sztuki, w ogóle tego to jest masa. Uz już nie mam tutaj prawie amunicji. O. Sobie weźmiemy. Dobra.
This wasn't the time to be second guessing myself.
No jest już taka sama akcja.
They were headed for the helicopter pad. I had to get to the roof before Giovanna and Fabiana left on a one-way flight. I knew this was going to be a bad idea, but in the continued absence of any good ones, I decided to go with it. What a view. I guess my time in Sao Paulo wasn't quite the paid holiday in the sun I'd been promised. At least I was getting shot at by a bit of class of psychopath. These guys weren't messing around. This place was like Baghdad with G-strings. A couple of more seconds and I'd have given some poor street cleaner a crappy start to his day. Now, I had a ride to catch.
Holy shit! To, że Max już jest w takim starszym wieku, to nie znaczy, że nie możesz skakać do helikopterów w zachu, nie? Stary, ale jara, jak to się mówi.
Quick, get after them! Are you crazy? You can't just leave her! Max, you gotta do something! Come on! Get the rifle back there!
No to pobawimy się w mini snajpera, tak? Wow! A z takimi FPS-ami? Dobra, wszyscy naraz zdjęci.
She's making a run for it! Hey, hold on! Bring it around! Move! You're gonna lose her!
Aha, świetnie. Co ją nie ma? Uciekaj, uciekaj, szybciej. Kurde, jak to się dobrze celuje z tym laserowym. No zdejmij, dobra. Jeszcze jeden tutaj. Jeszcze, ile tu jest? Boże. Cała zgraja normalnie. Whoa.
Stay on. Don't worry, I see her.
Och, cholera jasna. Ja się pytam, czemu on od razu ją nie zabił, tylko debil uciekł. Dobra. Jeszcze przecież slow motion. Bullet time, a wiem, że tak na to mówi, ale wiecie. Jakie mam przyzwyczajenie czasami.
loser! She's headed for the roof! Gotta get around this thing!
How is this getting around it? I built this!
Oh, look! Look! There she is there!
Widzę spokojnie. Aha. Przyładuj, przyładuj, przyładuj. Sorry, że tak ciągle tego build time'a używam, ale z tej broni ja nie umiem strzelać. Dobra. No i właśnie o to mi chodzi, czemu on raz jej nie zabił. A FPS-y ciągle spadają. Ciąg, Boże, weź.
Side passos, get us down there!
Right, I'm headed to the helipad!
Shit.
Oh, cholera jasna!
Max! Max!
Max! Max!
Trzeba w tą rakietę walnąć? Udało się. Dobra, poszło. No i jeszcze kolejny. Już po tobie.
There was a goddamn army of these goons. Clearly somebody wanted these girls bad. Or maybe they just assumed the Broncos security team consisted of more than a drunk American has-been and a Brazilian never-was who should have paid more attention in flying school. Either way, I needed to find
Giovanna
before
they did. No dobra, musimy ją znaleźć. Giovanna, Giovanna. Szybciej, leć, Max. Apteka, okej. Ja to po prostu kocham. A ja chciałem tego zmienić jeszcze. No, przyładuj, przyładuj. Dawaj, ach, myślałem, że go jeszcze zdejmę. Zdejmijmy apteczkę. Lek, no szybciej, szybciej. Co, znów tą samą trasą, tylko już na piechotę. Wow. Tylko nie spadnij, Max! Wow. Dobra. Właśnie to jest ten fajny motyw, że trzeba uważać. Jak na przykład skaczemy i robimy te uniki, to trzeba uważać, żeby nie spaść na dół, bo to nasze jest zaliczane. Tu nie ma takich niewidzialnych ścian, jak w Call of Duty na przykład. Wow, 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 jest, okej. Okay. Wow, prawie mnie już wykończył.
The odds on Giovanna still being alive were getting worse by the second, and if Fabiana wasn't dead already, I was guessing pretty soon she'd start wishing she was. I was up for one god-awful performance review. This was a mess. Where the hell was Passos?
We were too.
It was Giovanna's necklace. Now I just had to find the rest of her.
Okay, czyli ona gdzieś jest tutaj na dole.
Giovanna! Giovanna!
Max! Over here! What's happening? Where were you?
Are you all right?
Well, do I look all right?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of here.
Passos, where is he? Is he okay?
I had to make a quick detour. He's fine. He's right there.
My God, it's Kaul!
Giovanna!
Kaul!
What are you doing?
Giovanna! Hey! No, nothing. Go.
Seems like I wasn't the only guy around here who had taken his eye off the ball.
Are you okay?
My weakness was the drink. Passos was the sister. Things were turning pretty ugly in this town. The boss's girl was gone, and part of me wished I was too.